This is YouTube News. Teva stock drops after accused of conspiring to hike generic drug prices. U.S. traded shares of Teva Pharmaceutical plunged more than 16% Monday after state prosecutors accused the Israeli company of orchestrating a sweeping scheme with 19 other drug makers to inflate drug prices in the U.S. Shares of drug makers Mylan and Pfizer, which were also named in the lawsuit, were trading 9.6% and about 1% lower in midday trading. 44 U.S. states, led Connecticut Attorney General William Tong, claimed 20 drug companies, including Teva USA and, quote, systematically, unquote, divided up the market for generic drugs to avoid competing with one another, according to a 500-page lawsuit filed late Friday in the U.S. District Court in Connecticut. In some cases, pharmaceutical executives conspired to either prevent prices from dropping or raise them, the lawsuit claimed. And, quote, this is an organized effort to conspire and fix prices, a highly illegal violation of antitrust laws, end quote. Tong said. The lawsuit comes as President Donald Trump and Congress attempt to bring down high prescription drug prices, which accounted for roughly 12% of total healthcare spending in the U.S. in 2016. Just last week, the Trump administration announced it would require pharmaceutical companies to disclose the list price of their prescription medicines in television commercials in an effort to, in quote, shame, in quote, them into lowering consumer costs. In response to the lawsuit, a spokesperson for Teva said, in quote, the allegations in this new complaint and in the litigation more generally are just that, allegations, end quote, Teva continues to review the issue internally and has not engaged in any conduct that would lead to civil or criminal liability, end quote, the spokesperson said. End quote, Teva delivers high-quality medicines to patients around the world and is committed to complying with all applicable laws and regulations in doing so, end quote. The generic drug industry was created by Congress in 1984 in an effort to bring down drug prices by allowing companies to make their own identical version of a drug once a brand name drug and hashtag X27's patent expired. Israel-based Teva is the world and hashtag X27's largest generic drug maker. For more on investing in healthcare innovation, click here to join CNBC at our Healthy Returns Summit in New York City on May 21st. YouTube News.